I didn't want you to do this. He twisted my arm. Please don't arrest me.
No, you're supposed to come with me.
Good morning, everyone. Today's presentation was made by grade 8R, and today's idiom is twisting someone's arm. So twisting someone's arm, it hurts, right? So basically, you're forcing someone to do something that they don't want to do. Obviously, they're not actually twisting someone's arm, but sometimes they do, right? Have a good day. If you were listening, thank you so much. If you weren't, I despise you.
Thank you.